Hi, I'm Carrie Underwood, and you're watching Elle.com. I like to get into a character and wear different clothes that make me feel a different way. So I'm a chameleon. That poison, baby, last night I did things I'm not proud of, and I got a little crazy. Carrie Underwood lives in sweats. When I'm at home doing nothing, hanging out, going to the grocery store, you know, hanging out with my dog, I'm in sweatpants.
There was a lot of 70s on the runway with fashion this season. So, you know, Carrie Underwood for me is just really the ultimate all-American girl. So I wanted to actually reference another all-American girl from the 70s. So a lot of our inspiration came from Farrah Fawcett.
I'm a shoe girl.
But it was not about being retro, and it was not about being literal, but about reinterpreting that in a modern way. And Carrie did that perfectly.
I loved everything that I wore today. On different photo shoots, you know, I definitely have a reputation as being kind of your all-American, smiling, happy person, and I am a very, very happy person, but every once in a while, it's just nice to put some black eyeliner on and have fun with it. So today was definitely a different side of Carrie Underwood.